my god! Chad.
When you play a bunch of games and your teammates can't ever stay back with Baron, reset, and go kill them all. You have an inhib, you can start splitting and shit. Like, we have fucking so many ocean drakes, too. Like, we'll have so much regen when we start fighting that they won't be able to, like, Kha'Zix shouldn't be able to burst us down immediately at all. Ari is the only one that actually doesn't send him, so Ari gets the honor. It's kinda sad when that's the benchmark for getting honored. Who didn't fucking talk shit to you from fucking that second?
Fuck!
How did my Arnott go off? Dude, he's... Dude, this guy... Starts with him complaining about a guy aimbotting. But when he's playing, you can hear him hitting his analog sticks. He literally just plays controller. And all he's doing is talking about some guy that's supposedly aimbotting when he's literally abusing aim assist on PC. That's some small PP energy.
Thanks for completing my set.
How long does it wait for players? Does it just decide that nobody else is gonna join?
Yeah,
and then...
once it's like, you, in my last. Nice legend.
You can hold the S and fly backwards. You can just look around and take the way. That shit.
I'm gonna kill you first. Because I know you have a controller. You before.
Rivalry.
Why are you running?
Dude, Ruby Grove by yourself? Kinda insane.
Kill this guy first. Okay, fine. Your turn, bitch.
This guy. His suggestions for balance changes are, Stone Shaper should only get armor hitting somebody. Which, if you had any idea how Stone Shaper works, you don't just get the armor for free. It only works, like, you know, if you spawn and pick up a. Like, let's say you have a rare bell, and you have 40 out of 60. You don't just auto-attack four times and get 8. It never works like that for me. It only works, like, with a full of 20. Or, like... And then Stone Shaper...
Hey there.
Haiku. Oh, that's a perfect.